This living rock was caught in the tuna fishing net and required a crane to carry it. It was 3.2 meters long and 2.9 meters wide. This fish was so massive that it almost broke a 1,000-kilogram scale. A Spanish marine biologist, Enrique Ostalay, told The Guardian that he had only read in books about the ocean sunfish of this size. The sunfish gets its unique name from its habit of coming to the sea surface to sunbathe.